Gracie, go through. And over. There we go. Good girl.
This is actually a fundraising event at Harry Griffin Dog Park, and all the proceeds raised today go to the dog park. Camp Bow Wow, along with Canine Corners, which is the dog park group, we have co-sponsored this event.
Ta-da!
Yeah.
Okay, now Blue for you.
We have agility, disc dog. We had a scootering and urban mushing earlier. We have paw painting, jewelry making, tile painting, all kinds of activities for your dog. And we have a really cool hay bale maze that the dogs can run through.
Come here! Good girl! Good job!
This is jewelry for the dogs. And this is jewelry for the people over here.
I think he's going to get adopted today. He's going to find his forever home.
We have 6 or 7 rescues out here with adoptable dogs.
We're looking for a companion for Clifford. He's about 8 years old. We got him about 4 months ago from a rescue.
Bang!
I think what we're hoping to accomplish today is that people understand that the dogs need exercise, they need socialization, and you can do that in many different ways.
Ready? Thank you.